Hi guys, my name is Meg, and you don't know me yet, and that's okay. I am a new streamer on Twitch, twitch.tv/megos, and a new YouTuber. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how I built my first PC, and that being said, there's a little bit of a disclaimer. This is by no means a tutorial on how to build a PC. I don't really have a lot of knowledge when it comes to building a PC, let alone the parts to build a PC. Things I do, or the order I do them in, or the way I open things, like it may be wrong and that's okay. If you guys have any helpful criticism or tips, make sure you leave them in the comments down below because I will be for sure going through them and taking your advice. My PC list came from a website called PC Bros. I'll link them in the description down below if you guys want to check them out. I highly recommend, they are super helpful in getting a PC in my budget, and they were really quick to respond. Highly recommend if you are like me and don't really know where to start when looking for parts for your PC. I hope to see you guys in my chat sometime, and let's get into the video.
Lever locking the CPU in place. The black cover will pop off afterwards, but if it...
Okay.